It's your boy, James M. Byger again. Don't worry, I'll put music for that later in my videos. Remember that 100 subscribers special that I talked to you guys about? Yeah. So guys, right now I'm trying to be really a little bit quieter than what I usually am because I have people sleeping. I'm just gonna talk to you guys about YouTube. So normally, remember my other YouTube channel? Trying to take that down because it sucked. Trying to start out fresh because I hate when I start out fresh. And, you know, what are you supposed to do? It's like, you can't do that. Well, can I see what? Six things. Yeah, guys. I was taking my phone off the charger. Yeah, my phone. I just got it. I think a few days ago I got it. Pretty handy, it's a Samsung. G4, 4G. Well, this is the charger for it. And I connect it. Right there. Yeah, I connect my stuff right by my bed. My PlayStation. Well, and it's not my PlayStation, but it's my Xbox. Right there. Yeah. It's basically my room. Yeah. Where am I moving? It's all stressful, you know, I'm just talking to you too because, you know, I love you guys and all that, you know, but I just hope I have a better life. YouTube, give me, 50 likes on this video, and I will do another YouTube channel of me all stressed. But that's only if you give me 50 likes on this video, and every subscriber is on fire. Every subscriber is on fire. Because each of you is like this. Each of you are like a chain, and you're all connected to me. So, and I'm the master of the chain. So, yeah, that's why I call Chains of Fire. I'm just stressed out. I don't really feel well. I feel tired as crap. I don't know. Maybe play some Xbox for a little bit. Play some music, you know? Yeah, the reason why I don't really post videos very often is because we don't have internet. But when we get internet in our new house, it's when we'll get new internet. When we get internet in our new house, I'll be uploading a lot more videos for you guys. Yeah, like, if we move in, it's gonna be a lot more quieter, guys. I know it should be quiet, but everybody's sleeping, and then the fans they hear in the background, keep it in here, you know? Yeah, I'm just happy I'll be doing a lot more YouTube than what I've been doing. It's a lot better than what I've been doing. So, you know. Sorry, I scratched my leg because it was itchy. But yeah, I'll be uploading a lot more than what I've been. Plus, I do not do them 3 a.m. challenges. I'll prove it. That cross right there. And I know that all this stuff is fake. J-Station, not to be mean, but if you're watching this, dude, just let you know your videos are fake. Everybody knows it. Well, kids that watch him, he's freaking fake. Basically watching a fake person. He, especially the doll, he'll like put the camera somewhere else, have somebody grab it, then put it somewhere else. That's basically what he does. Good job, J-Station. But yeah, my friend Dalton, if you're watching this, dude, trust me, he's fake. He's really, really fake. J-Station, I'm exposing you right now. And I'll be exposing you more. Yeah. Hold on. Okay, I thought I heard something. Instagram and Facebook. I'll put them down in the description. Alright. Like I'm only gonna put my Instagram down because I don't want 2 million friends. I would rather have to make 2 million followers. You know? And like, you know how that goes. So guys, make sure you guys subscribe to this channel, like this video, if you're on fire, and leave a comment, I subscribed, that's when you're on triple fire. See you guys in the next one. Peace. Peace.